We got Micah going against Tristan Wirfs, and he hits him with the nasty spin move to get to Tom Brady before he's ready to throw it. You see, he hits the stutter step and then the inside spin, which is tough when you have somebody as strong and powerful as Micah. He looks rejuvenated, and the Cowboys are going to need him if they're going to go anywhere.